na setna no emu no wo moto ato adwua enso ekowia se wantumi ensi po ensi jinan amfa sika be se $600 million aban pesa oje edi free African Development Bank na wo hwe edi se koko odwumadi emu no ehu.
The government of the Republic of Ghana, represented by the Ministry of Finance, Ghana Kokobo, and the African Development Bank for an amount of up to $600 million for cocoa productivity enhancement programs by the Ghana Cocoa Board, and a request for waiver of stamp duty of 0.5% of the facility, amounting to the Ghana City equivalent of $3 million.
We need full details from government. What is the intent? Who will it go to? For what? And my question is to the Africa Development Bank that they should monitor closely our debt sustainability level and stagger in terms of drawdown. We don't have a problem if 600 million, even if you draw 200 million between now and next year. So to cocoa farmers, we support you. To government, legitimate interventions to support cocoa, we support you. But drawdown within 3 months, we have a difficulty supporting that. It should be staggered over a period of time reasonably so as to achieve the good intentions of this initiative.
Looking at the reports and looking at some of the programs that Cocoa Board intends to run with this facility, I think it is a good facility. And just like the minority leader said, we need to support this particular motion and let it pass.
You know, the parliament here approved the bridge. Now, the minimum is or your strong, we are seeing now that you will be that. Honestly, but for Cassie, I'm an outlier. They would the way now when I'm doing the Monaco say what's on home. Not BBM, they know you should make me ready. Mr. Not by me. I'm trying to get enough for one. And see, can I do a subbom that didn't bring them? What we can make them cry. Excuse my French.